watching the longest running episodic television show in history. Welcome to Monday Night Raw.
What a night we've got planned for you. I don't know what it is, gentlemen, but something feels different.
Up next, we have singles action. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent. Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Inside the ring now.
Cutter!
He's starting to feel it here.
To be expected, though. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
He's got him covered. And he doesn't stay down for long.
That's all right, Cole.
What's he gonna do with it? What's gonna happen now? Now in full control. Watch this here. Boom, what impact! Goes down hard. Down to the floor. Starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could, though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in it.
Ouch. This is not where you want to be. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. He's in full control now. This might be big.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's struggling a bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh, man.
What impact.
But he's got to capitalize now. And there's a kick at it, too.
Very nice.
Going to the top. High risk. Here it comes. He's got him.
I don't think he should get up.
He's in control. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Now with complete control. Big move coming.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
It's going to take more than that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This could be dangerous. He caught him slipping. This could be huge.
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
He's looking at it
from out of nowhere.
He goes for the cover. Two. Only a two count.
And the match continues.
Of course, this great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ronaldo. Can he finish the job? Elbow drop with authority.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
This could be all she wrote. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look out here.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Look out here. Caught off guard. What's he got in mind?
Back now inside the ring.
He's in trouble. Make it over. Oh,
beautiful. Here's his moment, Michael.
Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Big victory and a strong showing from this superstar.
Very, very impressive.
And the celebration continues.
Where?
Oh, no. Where are they going with it? No! This match is over. This is too much. Yeah, what is this all about? This is ridiculous. Completely uncalled for.
Maybe the victory wasn't enough.
No, into the steps.
They wanted to send a message.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary. We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
Harsh impact.
They're struggling for control right now.
Beautiful technique.
Drop down. What grace! Float over into the... Drop kick!
Oh, right in the back. Beautiful technique.
And a kick out.
Too soon. Big slam.
Near a count out here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a count out, Cole.
Lightning fast reflexes. Penny predicament. Digging deep for a kick out.
Too early in the match to end it. Oh, here we go.
Brainbuster.
Oh, nasty.
He looks a bit off his game here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
He's going for it all. Look out!
Oh my gosh, what a dive!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, nasty impact.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
It might be cliche, but it's true here.
It ain't over till it's over.
When this guy's on, ooh, look out.
Boom! Face first.
Got the shoulders down.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Drop down.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel and a knee strike. What a combination.
I trapped the leg into a...
But he's got to capitalize now.
Gets the shoulder up.
What a kick out.
he's making a statement here with this attack.
This could end it in a hurry.
You gotta believe this one's over.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Oh, no.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
We know what's coming here.
Boom, what impact.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory. Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Could this be about?
Man, it's on now.
Let's listen and see. Showing the proper respect. Thank you.
Not feeling the love for that superstar. No love between these superstars, that's for sure. Doesn't seem to be taking it too seriously.
Traditional approach tonight, which includes spending a...
We have a great match coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Oh, leg sweep. Nicely done.
Oh, man!
Oh, right to the face.
Continuing to punish them.
She goes for the cover. You're not going to get her that easy.
She's still in this one.
Nailed it.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Got the reversal.
Don't break your crown.
Looking at it here.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
Assault on the lower back. She goes for the cover, and she kicks out with relative ease.
Too soon. Beautiful technique.
She's starting to stammer here. Oh. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
Guys, we're not used to seeing her like this. I wonder how she's going to respond here.
The shoulders here,
and it could be a long way down from there.
Nasty drop.
Nope. Reverses it.
And destroy your face.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Lights out. DDT connects.
She's starting to take a beating. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
I think a lot of people assumed she was going to pick up an easy win here tonight. But that doesn't seem to be the case right now.
Look at her go!
Harsh impact!
Oh, man, she's rolling now!
Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
What a cutter!
That's it. That's what she needed.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period.
She's able to get out of the way there. Reverse that one.
That's the arm.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
She goes for the cover.
1, 2, 3. Yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner, the Queen.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
Oof!
Some serious damage. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Here it comes. He's got him.
I don't think he should get up.
A power bomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Ooh, right to the back.
He's looking a little weary here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
Nine.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Ten. Okay, bring it up.
Oh, I hate to see it end like this. Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Alex.
And it's a count out. What could this be about?
By the looks of it, he is not messing around here.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Loves that mic.
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
Let's listen and see. Showing the proper respect. Gotta like that attitude.
Definitely a fan favorite. No love between these superstars, that's for sure. Blood is a boiling.
he seems a little cocky.
If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
Not sure what to say about that, except let's go.
There's no doubt that everyone in this capacity arena is behind that statement, partner. The time has come for the main event.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent. What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, we have a brawl on our hands.
Oh, man!
Oh, nasty impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man.
Boom.
He's starting to stumble here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight.
Boom, what impact! Ooh!
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one is over.
And it doesn't sound like the fans are too thrilled with the decision here.
Ooh, what impact.